guys, thanks for tuning in to this episode. So appreciative of all the love and support. If this is your first time stopping through, you got to subscribe to our channel, like it, hit the notification button, all that good stuff so that you can be tuned into what we do every week, and then also let YouTube know that you want to promote the channel on the platform. So please do all of that. So this clean today is an awesome, fun clean. I'm actually evolving to my cleaning services, and this is one of my first clients, which is a Phantom's Barbershop here in our local area, Bossier City, Louisiana. And I had the opportunity to do a deep clean on their restroom and then do some soft cleaning throughout the rest of the shop. So my go-to cleaning things to have in any clean is Odoban, O-D-O-B-A-N. It's an awesome cleaner, has a great scent, and that only not only cleans, but disinfects. So that's one of my number one things I always like to have on me. And of course, just your protective gear, you know, your gloves, your protective gear for your shoes, and then also my handy duster, which is an electric magnetic mop. It just picks up a little bit more debris better. But I'm not huge in talking, so I want to let you see the process, and I'll connect back with you guys at the end. But thank you so much for tuning in. Real and get it done. So yeah, moving into one of the stations. This is actually my barber's, his personal station. So it would be a lot to move everything out. That's what I would do for a deep clean, but just a soft clean, getting up a lot of the extra hair and debris is what I'm gonna do, and then wiping off some of his surfaces just to make sure it's neat and presentable for his next client to come in. So as you can see, there's only so much you can do when there's actual people in the shop, which was cool. The owner didn't mind. He wanted me to still go in there and do my thing. So this is, as I said, me just doing some soft cleaning around a lot of the stations that were empty, and then kind of making sure they were just in a good spot for when the staff transitioned back the next day. Of course, at the barbershop, everyone has different schedules. So, you know, you just never know who may be there. And here's a quick walkthrough. Everything done. Deep clean the restroom and just a kind of soft clean throughout the rest of the space. This would be extremely expensive to do a deep clean, and the owner did not want that, which is cool. So just was fighting around some of the stations where people were not working. And yeah, this was just a fun clean, and I so appreciate it because the owner is my actual personal barber. So yeah, here it is, y'all. Real men get it done. Till next time, peace and blessings.